Good afternoon and welcome to Racing at Newmarket. They're about to go into the stalls for the 3:30, so over to you, Peter.
Thank you. Yes, the seven runners for this first Durex handicap over six furlongs are just beginning to load up. That's the Puff, very much on his toes and beautifully turned out. He really looked a picture in the paddock. And just coming to our picture is Vagina. Vagina is one of the two fillies in the race. She's very good opening speed, and the overnight rain will have helped her. She likes it a bit soft underfoot. That's the Wanker going to the stalls. A steady performer, the Wanker, but he tends to be a bit one-paced. Just going in is Buttocks. Buttocks, a big colt, blinkered for the first time. And there's our favourite, the Prick. I think he would have preferred slightly firmer going. And just going in is the outsider of the field, the seven-year-old Arsehole. Arsehole by shit out of Bumhole. He's been tailed off on his last three outings. Rather disappointing horses. And one of the last to go in is Big Tits, who's carrying the top weight. A steady performer, but I think a £10 penalty will be a little too much for her this afternoon. She's safely in. Oh dear, the Prick. The Prick is rearing up. He tends to get excited. A very excitable horse. I remember he had to be withdrawn at Lingfield. Yes, they're going to put the hood on him. They're very good, the handlers here at Newmarket. And now a late show of betting.
Thank you, Peter. The Prick is hardened half a point to 11 to 8. Vagina is threes. The Puff and Buttocks both 9 to 2. There's been some late money for Big Tits, who's coming to join the Wanker on 8 to 1. And Arsehole is 66 to 1.
As expected, Arsehole is the 66 to 1 complete outsider. And they're all in. They're under starters' orders, and they're off. Big Tits got a fly and is the first to show. Arsehole was slowly away, and as they settle down, it's Big Tits from Vagina with the Prick tucked in behind these two. Then comes the blinkered Buttocks being pressed by the Puff. Going steadily behind these five is the Wanker, and trailing the field is Arsehole. And as they start to climb the hill, it's Vagina who just shows clear of Buttocks. The Prick is close up third. Nothing between these three. Big Tits is hanging slight to the left. Tucked in behind is the Puff. Still trailing the field is Arsehole. There is the Puff again, making a challenge with Arsehole under pressure, but finding nothing. And as they race to the line, it's Vagina being pressed by the Prick, with the Puff making rapid progress, trying to squeeze in between Buttocks and the rail. The Prick and Vagina, nothing between these two. And the Wanker's coming with a late run. The Wanker is coming with a late run, and Big Tits has dropped out of it altogether. And with 100 yards to go, it's the Prick and Vagina drawing clear. The Prick and Vagina stride for stride, and at the line, it must be a photo. I can't separate them, but I think the Puff takes third from the Wanker, and still to finish is the towering Arsehole. Well, one hell of a race. The Prick may just have got up in the last strides, but I wouldn't like to put my money on it. And now it's back to topless darts at Roehampton.